Keep the subscribe button and press the bell button for update videos.